What's up, guys? Awesome Nerd Show here, and today we're back playing on, I don't know what to call it anymore, but it's the Pokemon on Arc, and I'll explain to you why I don't know what to call it in a minute. But first, you gotta see what's happened. We gotta get in real close, and then 3, 2, 1. Ah! My hair has grown ridiculously. I don't remember if it was in the last video or not, but I know it wasn't this long, and I have no clue how to figure out how to cut my hair. Because for some reason, I don't have the scissors. I haven't checked yet today. But I don't know if it's because of the mod and stuff. If it's blocking out the new update or whatever and stuff. But there's no scissors. So I'm this weird wild man looking guy sort of thing. So it's kind of funny. But I'll go ahead and put my hat back on and get out K mode here. So I got a couple things I want to do today. And first, we'll go in here. And as you can see, I've got a Pikachu. So we'll go ahead and get down here and look at my cute little Pikachu. It looks like he's got a level. Let's go ahead and add some health to him. But that is what I'm here or saying that stuff has changed about. I switched to a new mod because the Pokemon one I was playing, it wasn't very useful. Like the Pokemon, you couldn't ride hardly any of them, so they were kind of like not useful and stuff. And then, like, the people I'd watched, like, on YouTube and heard about this game and stuff, I wasn't able to do anything that they were and stuff, and I was just all confused and everything and, like, upset about it. So I found out that I was doing on the wrong mod altogether, so I found the right mod, and I'm playing it, and it's super fun. And so that's how I got this Pikachu, because there's Pikachus now, and they can ride on your shoulder, and they can electrocute and everything. But what I want to do here is this. I have a Venusaur right here, which I'm probably going to fall off if I land here. I don't know if I'm high enough or not. But let's go into inventory. So this is a 104 Venusaur. I don't know if Trunks will take it out or how many, but you can actually ride Pokemon like Venusaur. So we'll just like kind of see here how it goes. If I can even hit it. Ooh, I did. I don't know how many it'll take to knock out. If it's... Is it running away? Oh, I didn't think it would run away. Because I tried to knock one out a few days ago. Oh, he's super far away. And it just kept attacking me. So I did not know it was going to run away like this. Hopefully nothing will attack me. Oh, here he comes. Hopefully not too many Trunks will... And it'll go down, hopefully. Oh, goodness. I don't like this at all. At least I can lead him up this way. Oh, this is scary. Oh, there he goes. Come on. Is he down? Nope. Oh, he's down. Awesome. Now if I can just get him to tame up. I assume he eats berries. I'm not exactly sure. Let's see if we gotta get some arrows back off of him. Now hopefully nothing will bother him. I'll run over here and get my Pteranodon back. So the cool thing is that like this you can ride and do more stuff with Pokemon. I don't know if he can gather anything, which is why I'm taming it first. But if it doesn't, there's a trike wandering around. And I'll go tame that up, and that'll be the other thing I do in this video. But if he can gather the Venusaur, then that'll be just fine. But I don't know if you can see. Oops, that was the wrong button. Across over here, we've got a Mudsdale fighting an Ivysaur. Ooh, level 100 Ivysaur. Then, of course, all the normal dinosaurs are back. So that's what makes this so cool. Oh, yeah, he's going to take a while. So I'll probably have to cut and stuff. But where was it? Oh, yeah, there's a Charmeleon, like right there. And they're super aggressive, so they'll come at you and just start setting you on fire. There's my old Pteranodon. I don't know if I talked about that last time. There's another one over here. Yeah, I know there's Charmanders too, but that's my old one. Because this new one landed in my base. Or like, landed right outside my base with the old mod. And so I had the prod, the electric prod that I was using. And so I wanted to test it out and see what it is. I hit it once and it went out. So I tamed it and it was a higher level and stuff. So it's got better stats and everything. Oh, this is so cool, and I'm so happy it's a high level. Because, of course, if you didn't know, Venusaur is my absolute favorite Pokemon. And I, well, actually, Bulbasaur is, then Venusaur, then Ivysaur, and then the Dratini forms of Dratini, Dragon Knight, and Dragon Air, or Dragon Air, Dragon Knight, in that order. But it's so cool to get a Venusaur, because you can actually do stuff. I doubt you can ride, like, Bulbasaur and stuff. But I'll get him tamed up, and then I'll be back once he's tamed. And you don't need a saddle or anything. You just hop on him and ride him and stuff. So I can't wait for that. So when he wakes up, we'll get to riding around and see what he does. So I'll be back. And he tamed up finally. Why has he always got W? I don't know of a name for you. I don't like the name stuff very much because I can never remember. Why is the sun so bright? But there we go. We can ride him. Oh, yeah. Oh, he hops like a frog. Oh, look at him. I do want to point out something before we go riding around, so go ahead and get in here. Look how much health he has of the, whatever it is, 31,360. I just thought that was crazy how much health he had. Did I not turn the... Hold on. There we go. Got rid of some of it. I look so weird sitting on, because I'm sitting on top of his, like, little plant thing. But I got a little Pikachu on it. It's so cool. Oh. Need to get a picture, but let's see if... So he does... Oh my gosh, he does gather wood and stuff at least. Let's see, we need to find a plant. If he has it... Oh, it doesn't look like he does much of anything. Oh... It doesn't look like he gathers plants, which is what I was wanting. Oh, dang it. But at least he does gather, like, wood and stuff. Let's see how much he got from that one. So it looks like it's mostly a thatch gather. Now those are all berries I put in him, so it's not like he got any of that. We'll go ahead and add a maybe a weight and then stamina. So that way we can sprint with him. But I love how he hops. Like compared to the... I don't want to jump too far before I jump off the edge. But compared to the... old one. Let's go ahead and move him over there, then I'll move, fly the Trinidon back. So that means I'll have to tame the trike because I need stuff to gather berries. I've ended up getting a Megalosaurus, but they don't gather berries, which I did not know. I figured they got berries. Oh, he's following me. I didn't know he was on follow. Mine forgotten. Let's go ahead and land the Trinidon in here. Still got Pikachu on my shoulder. And I'll fly back and then we'll try and attack something. Maybe that weird thing over by my base. Because he's got a lot of health, so he should be able to. He doesn't jump very high, but it's still cool. Like the other Pokemon, they would just like glide along. I don't know where the trike. There's a trike. So there's one like almost on the edge about to fall off just a minute ago. Let's see if it kills this thing. Ooh, like one hit. Ooh, his attack takes forever though. Two hits, kill a level 12. Let's see if he gathers. Nope. No gathering. What the heck? He must be vicious. Send him to neutral. I don't know what his problem is. Chop it up. Does he still do it? Nope. Let's give you some more low. He'll go pump up stamina quite a bit. And then, like I said, we want to tame that trike that's over there. But before, right there. Ooh, he looks really bloody. Maybe he'll heal up. Let's hop over here and see if there's, if he was fighting something. See some stuff over there getting mad. Like those Mudsdales and stuff, they like to fight a lot. Is there something up here? I know there's that Charmeleon that I don't want to get close to because it'll just set me on fire. Huh. Okay, I don't see nothing. Okay, so now we'll go into a K mode here from the side. So you can see he at least actually moves, where the other one would just float and stuff. And then, like, he actually, like, hops and moves and stuff. So the models are much better on this and stuff. So go ahead and stick him over here in our base. And then I want to show something, one thing real quick. Let's go ahead and put a level on here. We'll go with some movement speed just to get a little faster. And so we'll fly over this direction, going towards the ocean. Oh, there's an alpha raptor. I need to watch out for that. Ooh, what do we got here? Oh, we got an Absol and a Therizina, I think, are what those are called. All sorts of cool things. But over here, this is pretty cool stuff in my opinion. I'm just looking along to see what there is to see. There's a Bulbasaur. I need a Bulbasaur. Okay, I know it's over here. They're over here somewhere. Okay. So over on this island, I mean, you can find them a lot of places, but over here especially, there's a lot of the Eevee evolution. So here there's Vaporeon right there. It's level 16, it looks like. There's a Sylveon right there. I think there was a Jolteon over this way. Where was it? Or no, it's Flareon. And he looks like he's stuck in the water. Yeah, there's a Flareon right there. Ooh, a 76. See another Vaporeon. I just saw all of them the other day over here. Oh, interesting. I'm dying of thirst. There we go. Let's get on and fly over. But they were all over here. Well, I've seen it. All of them but Eevee is the only one. There's an Oviraptor. See another Vaporeon. What is that? Oh, a Squirtle. I saw something moving. I almost thought it was like a Pidgey or something. I mean, it's like, I haven't seen a Pidgey in this one. Of course, the time I want to show stuff off, you can't find any of them. Another Squirtle. Oh, come on. More Squirtles. There's a Leafeon. Glaceon, I see. Sylveon, Vaporeon. Another Sylveon. There's the Glaceon, of course. Don't really see any others. But there's just all sorts of cool... Ooh, there's... Oh, that was Leafeon. Yeah, I haven't seen any Eevees yet. There's a Charmander. I'll fly over here real quick again just to show some stuff off of some coolness, in my opinion. Over here is where I got my Pikachu, just over in here. It was the first time I ever saw one. It's another Glaceon. There's a Bellsprout. Not seen one yet. Did I grab it? Nope. Some things you can pick up, others you can't. Yeah, I don't see much moving around. Nothing different. But over here... Ooh, there's a Blastoise. And so, yeah, the difference with this one compared to the last version of Blastoise, it was real small, and you couldn't do anything to it. Where with this one, you can actually ride on the Blastoise, so I think that's super cool. You're not fighting me, are you, Turtle? Nope. So I'll definitely have to get a Blastoise. Of course, there you see a Charmander, Squirtle. Ooh, there's a Vulpix right there. I haven't seen a Vulpix yet. Look at little Vulpix. A level 12. Of course, you remember the Ninetales from the other game. They just like to attack everything. I've yet to see a Ninetales, so I don't even know if there is one yet. But over here, as you can see, there's Onix, a bunch of Nidokings. There's a Charmander right there. Look at him. It's hard with his light. Let's see if I can gamma down real quick. There we go. There's a Charmander right there. Or Charizard, sorry. Right there. It's so cool. He's kind of smaller than I thought, but still cool. Then the Machamp. This is the Machamp that works like the Megapithecuses or like the gorillas and stuff. So, ooh, there's a Tyranitar over there too, fighting with all this stuff out in the water there, and the one on the ground. Ooh, and Dodrios. I forgot about those two. But yeah, there's just all sorts of cool stuff over here that I saw the other day. I definitely wanted one of the Machamps because I tried to tame one, but they started fighting me, and it's kind of cool because like their hands are actually like they're fighting and stuff. So I just thought it was really cool. So I just wanted to show that off. Yeah, just some more of the same Pokemon. So now we'll go back to the base and tame that trike up. Oh, I have more stuff I want to show you, but I don't want to waste any more time on it. But I think it's Amerasaurus or something like that. The like Brawno Pokemon that's all blue and stuff. There's a whole bunch of them over there just in that snow area. So we'll just fly back home. Maybe there was another. Been picking up a lot of those island treasures or whatever to unlock. So we'll fly back to our base. So there we got a couple Mudsdales. They just attack everything. But let's fly back. Then we got Diggersby, I believe is what it's called. And there's a couple of those by the house. But we'll just fly over here. Hopefully that raptor stays all the way over there. I don't need it coming to the house. Oh goodness, there's one of those right out here. Oh, I keep pushing the wrong one. Wonder what level it is. 28. I don't know, if it doesn't bother me, I may be able to try and tame it, but I don't want to really test it and stuff. Hopefully 26 Trank, or 16 Trank arrows will work on this trike. Like I said, since it's already injured, I don't know how well it'll work, but I don't even know what level it is, but I think it's pretty low. Ooh, I like the blue on its head. There we go, it's down. Oh my god, did you hear that thump? That was so loud. Okay. Let's go ahead and put those berries into it. And start letting it tame up. And we have, what, 10? Let's try and get this Mudsdale over here. Oh, he's right there. Yeah, I definitely don't want him going. Oh, see, he's already mad and charging at me. I may need to move to a different rock. Let's go to this big rock here. Hopefully won't be able to climb up here. Climb, climb, climb. Where are you, horsey? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Oh, I'm gonna miss every single one too, aren't I? There we go, we got one hit on him. Two hits. Nope, missed. How did that one miss? Oh gosh, only four left. Oh, he's running. Last one. Oh, that's all I got. That's it for the show, folks. Let's see if I can... Oh, he's knocked out. So that means I probably just ruined the taming effectiveness. I didn't know he was knocked out because he's still standing up. Oh, goodness. Oh, wait, but I didn't put any food on him yet, so he may be okay. Go ahead and split some of these berries out. And let's tame us a Mudsdale, too. But that's another thing, too. The Pokemon are a lot easier to tame on this than they were in the other one. It's only level 28, so he's not that, or she's not that high. I've never seen this. I know it's from the Sun and Moon game, but I like, if you watch the Pokemon card stuff I did, I never got very far in Sun and Moon before my Game Boy died, or my DS got destroyed with water and stuff. So, how are you doing over here? Almost tamed up. Ooh, I need a trike saddle. Hopefully everything will be okay. Is it taming? Not yet. Do I have to put meat on you? Let's try meat. Oh yeah, it's meat. Not berries. So I'll go get a trike saddle made. Hopefully, come on. Okay, let's see what I need for a trike saddle. So I know, I think it's pretty early. See, Raptor. Trike saddle, we already got it learned. So go with trike. Wood is all I need. Well, that's not bad. Oh, and he's tamed up too. Perfect timing. Because I'll just chop that tree right next to him. And make the saddle. Oh, there's the Mudsdale too. You stay. Well, level 23, yeah, that was a small trike. I'll definitely need to find a bigger trike, but I only need it for berries. So it doesn't really matter. I didn't think I unlocked it that long ago. Hi, Mr. Trike, I think you're a male. I don't know exactly. There we go. Got a saddle on you. Now let's get some berries. And there's like no berry things around. I wish you could harvest all these things because I hate them. Because when stuff's around here, you can't see it. It looks like there's some... Maybe. Oh, almost out of stamina. Not very many plant options available around here. There we go, get some berries. Go into first person here. Oh, this is so hard to see. Finally getting some berries here. Tired of hand picking for narco berries. Nope, those don't do it either. Now I can make all the narcotic I need and be on my way to Trank Darts for the gun. So walk over here, go ahead and clean. I'll clean that out later. But let's run him over and see if he'll even fit inside the base thing. Let's see, what could he use? Probably some stamina. See if he fits in our base. Or she, I don't remember at all what it is. Probably need to make a bigger... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I may want to circle it around here so it can actually get out. And I put a pipe out there, which I never showed. But it looks like we're pretty much running out of time, so at least I got a couple things named. Now we'll ride the Mudsdale. See what it does. So I have to remember Mudsdale takes meat. Add definitely some weight to it so it can hold me. What moves? Oh, it's just got a stomp. I like how its foot looks like its tail. Oh, this is so cool. I'll definitely have to take this out and fight some stuff with it. Hopefully it's getting on the feeding trough over here. Right inside there. Yeah. Venusaur. I can't wait to go out and play around with this stuff. Now I'll fly back in my Trandon, and that'll probably be it for this episode. So if you enjoyed me taming all stuff, like I said, I don't know what this, I think it's called Arkmon. Now is the new, oh, I guess this will work too. The new mod that I do. So like I said, this one is much better because you don't have to like really buy Pokemon, and taming them is a lot easier. Like I said, in this short, or this episode or whatever, I was able to get a Mudsdale, a female Mudsdale, and a Venusaur that's eyes don't look all weird. And then I got my trike so I can get narco berries to make narcotic now. And so everything's just working out. I was like, where'd my Trandon go? I didn't remember landing it over there. So yeah, we just got all sorts of good things today. So if you enjoyed, please leave a thumbs up on the video. Leave any comments you have down below. Hit the red subscribe button to see more. And we will see you next time.